Yeah. seen so far. Very beautiful. Beautiful. Switzerland, beautiful. We love beautiful. Beautiful. I just want to take this time to introduce you. You all know we're from the United States, U.S., okay? And we're in a city called Maryland, state called Maryland, and Baltimore. Introduce our musician here. We have Maestro on the piano. Brother David. Awesome, awesome organist to sing. Then we have on my far left over here, evangelist, elder, minister, Pamela. Come on. And we have in the middle here our second soprano, lead singer, and 45 member, long-term member, Sister. people ask us why we love God so much. And then I ask them, well, why not? Who woke you up this morning? Who started you on your way?
Nobody but you.
I love every girl, because he does.
Yeah.
truly there been a change in our lives. I don't know about you, but God changed me, and I'm so glad about it. The things I used to do, I don't do anymore, because I've been touched by the blood of Jesus, which made my path a little straighter. It made my walk a little easier, because I decided to follow Jesus when I made that change. Change. Woo. see Jesus, when I see Jesus, one of these old days, and it won't be wrong, I want him to say amen. I want him to say well done. Well done, thy good and faithful servant. You've been faithful. You've been faithful. Come on into my house. You're worthy. You're worthy of your works. When I see Jesus. Ooh, yeah. Ooh. I learn how to live holy. And I learn
Trees of green, red roses too. us on video, huh?